Do you think JJ should stream on Twitch? I think JJ should do whatever JJ wants to do. If he wants to stream on Twitch, then he should stream on Twitch. If he doesn't, then he shouldn't. You know? JJ does literally, and if he wants to do something, he will put all of his time and effort into doing it, so.